Seriously, they're just being nice to us now.
That was fast, okay.
Give us a sign. Open my door. Throw something.
Alright, I dropped a camera on the ground. I'm gonna get some more stuff.
Hang on.
Get some lights on.
I got a crucifix in that bathroom, so as long as we're right, we're good. I didn't get temperatures below 13 in that bathroom yet. Yeah, they're at like 19 degrees in here. Oh, I think it might be the kitchen. The kitchen's at 11 degrees. Now it's 9 degrees in the kitchen.
Yeah, yep.
Alright, let's get those crucifixes in the other room. Yeah, now I got temperatures of 8 and 9. Alright.
Yeah, I agree. Oh, they're right in the book.
Oh, it's right on the floor. Take pictures.
Oh, yeah, it's walking around. It likes that bathroom, though.
Yeah, it really does.
Revenant shader.
Do we so far only have ghost writing?
Ghost writing and five.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
We just have to witness the ghost event.
I put a motion sensor right by the bathroom.
Yeah, we got it on the motion sensor.
Oh, awesome. That makes life super easy. Don't need to smudge or anything, just a ghost event, and...
Yeah, I think we just have to get in there and...
Oni Shade Revenant.
Could be an Oni.
Oni is Spirit Box, Shade is Ghost Orbs. And Revenant is fingerprints. Those are the three things we're after. Actually, I'm gonna drop that and grab this.
We got it. Here, bye.
This is like the second game in a row we've done this. And unless for you guys want to try and stay for a ghost event.
Oh, did we find the bomb?
No.
Yeah, we didn't get a single interaction picture. Yeah, we could probably get...
We s- Oh, nice, okay.
Oh,
I just walked in the salt, I think.
No, I got it before. It's
oh, okay. Just checking for... She's just jealous that you're still alive. Oh my god, it went like back down to one.
We want to just call it. We got a decent amount of shit.
Yeah, yeah,
we'll waste more time trying to find the one thing instead of doing another.
Right.
Yeah, I'm good to go. Oh, I got somebody a teddy bear. Anybody want it?
Nice.
Not gonna lie, I forgot that I had picked up the teddy bear, and when I threw my flashlight and it appeared in my hands, I crapped my pants just a little bit. Nope, my bad already up. Have any of you guys ever played like Pacify or GTFO or anything like that?
I played Pacify.
Is it any good? It's
GTFO.
It's fun, but it gets old pretty fast.
Oh. Yeah, I've been debating buying GTFO because it looks like a ton of fun, but it doesn't have matchmaking, which worries me.
Pacify is like pretty much like just one ghost.
Oh.
You only got one ghost and that's it.
That seems super lame.
Yeah. Still cool though.
I think it'd be fun at first, but I mean this game was a ton of fun at first, but eve of Halloween, maybe I'll do a stream of me just playing this by myself and everybody can watch me crap my pants. That would take like I had a set team of four and we did that Asylum Professional. We did all objectives and everything and we beat it with nobody dying. But it took like 2 hours and we got hunted like 95 times.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's the only problem with this game is that once you learn everything, it's kind of just.
Oh, shoot. Let me get a picture of that.
I swept the main floor with thermometer and got nothing, but.
Yeah, I did the main floor EMF.
I went in the basement with EMF.
I did the basement with thermometer and didn't get anything. It was 16 degrees. Oh, I didn't actually check in here because you came in here and I came in there to scare you. Yeah.
Alright, let's get our stuff.
This one went down to 12.9 for a quick second. I don't know. I mean, 12.9 is the lowest I've seen in this bathroom, but it's normally like 18, 15, yeah, alright. Oh. That was you, right? Mmm. So that's EMF level 5. I turned my flashlight off. I'm an idiot. I put it like right in the middle of the room because it's a small room. Oh, activity is up to a 9 there. We still need to find dirty water in a sink, and I'm going to grab the smudge sticks. Did it do the smudging?
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. Well, it's definitely not in the bedroom then. Because I only smudged the bathroom in that back closet.
Yeah,
I think it's in our bathroom. Or the closet. It's a Bill Murr concert! Bill Murr, that's a guy, right?
We got a bunch of footsteps.
Bill Murr. Is that a thing? Dirty water in a sink means I need a camera, but I think they're all gone. Alright, guess I'm getting another smudge stick. Pop some of those for safety. Neither of them are written in. I think I have a head cam on too, so if you need, I can just sit still and you can use that. This place sucks because there's nowhere really to run. Any ghost orbs? Is that you?
She's tossing stuff.
Oh, she just threw a shoe at me. What a pin. Karen Smith, Karen Smith, Karen Smith, Karen Smith. Oh my god. She's right in front of me. I'm gonna die. She did not like that. In my defense, I thoroughly pissed it off. And that's what you get when you're dumb unprofessional. Well, that was terrifying. It was like inside of me the whole time. She chased me through the house, grabbed me, dragged me to the front door, and strangled me at the door.
Yeah, that was horrifying.
She just literally followed me the whole time. That was fun.